Hello, my name is Mike, and I want to show you how to make date calculations and comparisons quickly and easily with Formidable Forms. And to do that, we'll use the release date for my favorite upcoming game that for legal reasons we'll call Space Lawn. So, Space Lawn is coming out on September 6th, but you can get early access if you pre-order a premium version of the game. In fact, you can get even earlier access based on how premium the bundle you pre-order is. So let's use Formidable's new date calculations feature to auto-adjust their personal release date based on the version the user wants to buy. But before we make our form, we need to make sure that we have Formidable's Datepicker Options add-on activated. Just go to the add-on section under Formidable and click Install and Activate. If it's already active, these new features should work automatically. We'll need to make a new form for this. We'll start with a blank one and call it Release Date Form. Now we're going to be letting users choose a version of the game from a list of options. So while the date calculations feature can accept multiple types of fields, I think a dropdown or a radio button field is the right choice for this. I'll go with the dropdown field. We'll call the field Space Lawn Edition. Let's put our options. We have the Standard Edition, the Deluxe Edition, the Premium Edition, and then the Super Top Tier Commander Edition, which comes with your own space decoder ring. Now each of these versions have a different launch day. So we're going to click this checkbox for Use Separate Values and add the number of days early as the value for each choice. So Standard is 0. They get it on the publicized launch day. Deluxe purchasers get it 1 day early. Premium get it 3 days early. And Decoder Ring Commanders get it a full 5 days early. Now let's add a date field called Your Launch Date. I'm going to make it read-only, because I don't want people to be able to change the display date except by our drop-down field. Then, open up the advanced area and click the calculation. This is Formidable's new date calculation area. It has an area for a start date, where you can put in a date directly or dynamically using another field, like another date field. I'm going to put in Space Lawn's standard release date of September 6th of this year. Then the date difference is how it calculates this date field from the date in the start date. So for us, we want to subtract the Space Lawn Edition field, and we want it to be in days. For example, if someone chooses the Deluxe Edition, it will subtract 1 day from this date and give them the personal release date of September 5th. Now note, I could have put all of this info in the separate values area of the dropdown instead. I could have put -1 day in Deluxe and -3 days in Premium, etc., and then only put the field ID for the Space Lawn Edition down here. Either way works, I just wanted to make it extra clear how this area functions. Okay, I'm going to also add the total formatting to this field to make it pop, and then click Update to save. Okay, let's test it out. There we go, it works. And after about 30 seconds of styling, we can embed our form on our website to really help sell that Commander Edition of the game. This was a fairly simple application, but like I said, you don't need to use a dropdown or radio buttons. You can use a number field, a slider field, even text fields if you trust people to type their desired length of time correctly. Calculate vacation stays, provide dynamic class lengths, and more. What can you build with Formidable Forms? Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.